Hey everybody, it's Mackenzie back here for our weekly talk, and this week we're talking about office safety because it's just as important in any other safety or work situation because it can happen in an office. We want to prevent that. So here's some ideas that we're going to talk about to prevent that. The most common type of office injury is slip, trips, and falls. So here's some ideas to avoid that. Staying clutter-free. Keep your boxes organized. Keep your office areas organized. Make sure things are picked up off the floor. Don't let a piece of paper lay on the floor, a pen, a pencil, a paperclip, because that can cause a slip, trip, or fall. Don't stand on rolling chairs. You never know what that chair is going to decide to do. Let's avoid it. Use a step stool. Maintain a clear line of vision. So when you're walking, keep that rotating head. Pay attention. Don't be looking down at your phone. Don't be looking at a piece of paper. Walk with your head up, because you don't want to run into anybody. You don't want to run into anything. Leading to that, shut the filing cabinet drawers. That can lead to a shoulder obstruction or running into with your head if the shelves are way up high or the files are up high. Filing cabinets down low. That can lead to a shin injury or a leg injury. That would hurt. Think about carpeting. Carpeting helps reduce that slipping. It's got more of a grip for our feet to walk on, instead of marble or tile flooring, because that can be slippery when wet or if it was just being cleaned. Or if there's a piece of paper, that can cause a slip also. Object struck. That is another main office injury, is being struck by an object. Let's not throw things. Let's put them in the garbage. Let's not toss them across the office, because that could lead to an injury. With that, think about how you have your keyboard and your mouse placement with your computer of any type. Keep your mouse in line with your keyboard, with your keypad. It's so important. That leads to shoulder strains, your posture, your head, neck injuries that can come from later on by sitting in that uncomfortable position for so long, because a lot of us are doing that repetitive all day long, sitting at the computer. So these are just some thoughts for the week. Just think about that. Walk around your office. See how some things are. If you have any questions, please contact us. I can help you. Thank you. Have a great week.